I can't believe this gun is in Fallout 4.
Oh dear goodness. Well, that would be a Deathclaw, also known as a death sentence for someone who is currently level 3 like our character. Holy snot, he just ate that guy. Well, that's kind of weird. So we're about to die, right? Or wait, what just happened? This gun is what Bethesda thought would be balanced.